heavy stuff's out of here. Right now, just a couple of spotty showers. I do want to start out with Viper radar because we do have a few of these that are cruising just north of the I-4 corridor, right around Ormond Beach. A quick shower headed your way out of eastern Marion County. They're tending to dry up a little bit here as we go through the day. Let me show you future scan, though, because we will include at least a slight chance for a few of these to continue through the heat of the day on into about 5, 6 o'clock, especially Marion, Flagler County. By 7 o'clock, no more rain out there, just a couple of clouds, and otherwise a pleasant but warm evening. We do have a wind advisory today. Palm Coast, Ocala, you're included in this. Gust to 35 miles an hour through 6 o'clock. Right now we're gusting 25 near 30 up and down the beaches there, Daytona Beach and Palm Coast. So basically boaters need to be using caution, keep it away from the open waters, and keep them near the wind-protected inlets if you're going to be out boating. And also drivers in those high-profile vehicles, watch out. Be extra careful. 80 right now in Orlando, 78 Melbourne, 80 in Daytona Beach. It's 73 in Ocala. That's the lowest reading on the map right now, but you'll bump up to the low 80s later today. Mid-80s around town, low and mid-80s up and down the coast. All these numbers just shy of records. We could have a better chance to see a record for Friday. Hour by hour, then we're going to keep it in the 80s through 5 o'clock. Sunset about 6:21, and then we'll slowly get down to the 70s, but only 69 at 11 o'clock tonight. If you're going to be out and about, no threat for any rain. Just a quick shower possible to the north through about 5, 6 o'clock. Now, watching the records tomorrow, look at these highs. Upper 80s, almost area-wide. Our record at Daytona Beach stands at 88, so this is going to be the best chance to break or tie a record tomorrow at the Daytona Beach area. Now, on Friday, we're warm out ahead of this front. That's why we're heating up. We also have a slight chance of a shower moving in really after sunset into the overnight hours. So I think overall, we're looking pretty good for the next day or two. 50 at around 7:30 at the Speedway. Rain may just end up holding off till overnight. And early Saturday, a stray shower could be left over, mainly south of the metro area. Sunday, a slight chance of a coastal shower coming back in now. We've been looking at a dry forecast up until now, but now our models are hinting that we might see enough moisture return for that. So we'll keep an eye on things as we head into the weekend. Here's your 7-day. Warm, breezy, humid today. Mid-70s at 7 o'clock. Still on the warm side tonight in the 60s. Tomorrow, even warmer. Rain looks to be holding off really till dark and on into the overnight hours. Stray morning shower. Saturday, a slight chance of a shower Sunday afternoon. But the cooler weather returning at least for a couple of days over the weekend. Back to you.